can see the light. As our weather up north. We get hit a little harder than you do. We're gonna play some B.T.O. rock and run music for you today. Hope you enjoy yourselves. Little thing called Take It Like a Man. I'm I won't read for a while now. Here's a little song we wrote our first trip into New York City. That was back around 1972. Being guys from the prairies, we just couldn't see how so much mugging in the back lanes would go on and crap like that. So we figured it must happen because everybody there is so polite. So we wrote a song called Give Me Your Money, Please.
And it's now
guitar. Send this out to all you people, everybody who likes to do things their own way. And there's a lot of us. Even though sometimes we don't like to admit it, there's a lot of us out there. A little thing called Blue Collar. Time. Oh, you should see my world.
Thank you.
trip down memory lane here to the birth of heavy metal. So I want you all to get your earplugs out, because we have to relive this at just one more time. Thank you.
Thornton, too. That was amazing.
Thank you. We're going to do a little song for you. I first heard back in 1963. No. Used to sing it back there. A band I really liked and a guy I really liked, Eric Burden. The band was called The Animals. And back then, I just went Google over a song that they did. It's called House of the Rising Sun. So we recorded it a couple of years ago back, and we did it over in Denmark. And we've been doing it in our show for, I guess, the last 3 years. So we'd like to do it for you. It is House of the Rising Sun. everybody who likes two live axles. If we can get rid of this godly, ghastly noise here, we're gonna do a little four-wheeling for you. That's a ghastly noise there, right? Is sweeping the nation. The rumors are bringing it down. you doing out there, FLA? Now, I would think that all you people down there in front would be a little bit embarrassed. You've been sitting down all day through this rock and roll concert. Let's get up on our feet. Come on out there. Yeah. Get out of those lawn chairs. This ain't the beach, baby. This is rock and roll. Let's get our hands together. Stomp our feet. That's right. Now I want everybody here, all at once, when I wave my hands like that, I want you to say, hey! All at once now, hey!
And I was Great singing. Okay, Florida, how you doing out there?
know you came to race, but who else did you come to see today? Who else did you come to see today?
Thank you. Thank you.